was our sing instructor, and we had a lot of fun. Davis, one of our new faculty, who's wonderful, is Chris Thorpe, an amazing violin maker, luthier, repair person, and we were so lucky to have him this year. An award that we get every year called the Siegelman Award, and It's basically a good citizen award. It's named after a parent, a Greenwood parent who died tragically and was also our camp doctor for a long time. And I call it our good citizenship award. And each year we pick one person or two people, but this year we have one person, although it could have been so many people involved. Your kids are amazing, but this year it went to Sasha. Joy that everyone experienced. I feel like what we're teaching here is the love of chamber music, and what we hear today is not perfection, but it's beauty, and it's kids learning music. They got the music Monday. Sorry. Okay, I think I should probably stop talking. My goal for you today is for you to have fun playing. We are all here to encourage you. We're not looking for every single right note, right? We want just for you to have fun playing and sharing your love with your families. So I just want you to go for it. You all are just amazing, amazing kids. And you guys are in for such a treat.
Thank you. Humid. Yeah, we can sit down for a second.
kitchen momentarily, waiting for a couple bathroom people. But I wanted to take a minute because I am the mother of a wind player, but I have to just do a big shout out to all the wind players and that was amazing. All the hard work, that's like crazy hard music to play. So. An in-house symphony player, Christian. Okay, are we ready? Good, yeah.
We shall perform the last movement of Haydn's Dream Quartet, Opus 33, Number 2, The Joke. Thank you.
shall perform the fugue from Mozart's String Quartet, Kershal 168.
Thank you. shall perform two pieces for wind trio, Romance by Sperger and Air by Faber.
Thank you. We shall perform Plum from the Quartet Project by Jeffrey Hudson.
Thank you.
shall perform the Adagio from the String Quartet, Opus 125, Number 1 by Schubert.
Thank you. perform the Debian Sonatina No. 4, Allegro Maestoso, and Rondo.
shall perform the first movement of Mozart's trio in B-flat major, K254.
Thank you. first movement of Schubert's String Quartet, number 13 in A minor.
Thank you.
shall perform the fourth movement of the Mozart Dissonant Quartet in C, Kürtel 475.
Thank you. shall perform Mozart's quartet in B flat, KB 458, The Hunt, first movement.
Thank you.
shall perform the first movement of Haydn's third piano trio in C.
Thank you.
shall perform Pastorale for Wind Quintet by Amy Beach.
Thank you. shall perform the Andante movement of Haydn, Opus 50, number 3.
Thank you.
Opus 44, number 2, first movement by Mendelssohn.
Thank you.
We shall perform the third and fourth movement from the Folk Songs and Counterpoint by Florence Price.
Thank you.
shall perform the Mendelssohn String Quartet, Opus 44, Number 1, Presto.
Thank you.
Beethoven's string quartet, opus 74 in E flat major, the harp.
Thank you. Thank you.
shall perform the first movement of the Brahms Sextet, Opus 18 in B flat major.
Thank you.
So to our own children, and we can take pictures outside, and then we'll have to all say goodbye. So thank you all so much. And
thank you.